Yes, and who did he meet there?
A giant.
And what did the giant say? Can we all say that? Say that again.
We are for fun.
I smell the blood of an Englishman. Because he could smell that somebody is in the house. And that little boy, Jack, was?
Cupboard.
Jack was?
Cupboard.
What was he doing in the cupboard? Jack was hiding in the cupboard. The giant could smell him and the giant said, again,
3, 4, 4, 5.
I smell the blood of an Englishman. Yes, and then what did giant do? Giant ordered his wife to get his bag of coins and his magical hen and magical
violet.
Ha!